What makes you think I know him? The fact that he's always following me around and asking for a closer look at my hat? We've barely spoken before. The first time we met, he came up and asked me if I was Hat Guy. Last time I checked, judging someone by their appearance is superficial. Somehow, everyone knows the name Hat Guy now.
You dare to gaze upon me?